Is it an egg, a blimp, or a bullet? Whatever you might want to call the shape of the Otto Celera 500L, it's one that catches the eye. It looks like no other plane out there, and for a good reason: unique aerodynamics. The Zeppelin-shaped body might be unusual to look at, but there's a reason for its futuristic appearance. In 2017, Otto Aviation began developing the Celera 500, a testbed that explored the technology and designs needed to sustain laminar flow in flight. According to the company, the test program resulted in an efficiency increase of 59%. The design is described as a transonic superlaminar, or TSL, design. The principle of the Celera is to make the most of laminar flow. This is the minimum drag solution for aircraft surfaces, creating smooth airflow layers with little to no mixing taking place. Supersonic aircraft can achieve twice the speed of conventional aircraft. Similarly, transonic superlaminar aircraft can achieve twice the efficiency of traditional aircraft through laminar flow. Otto Aviation says this will not scale well for a larger aircraft, so don't expect any blimp-like commercial planes anytime soon. But for an aircraft the size of the Celera, it's an ideal solution. While the Celera 500L's avant-garde appearance is attention-grabbing, its true impact lies in its economic efficiency. It is slated to be the most fuel-efficient aircraft, offering a fuel economy of 18 to 25 miles per gallon. A typical similar-sized jet burns 1 gallon of fuel every 2 to 3 miles. With an operating cost of just $330 per hour, it dramatically undercuts the market average, which often exceeds $2,100 per hour for conventional aircraft. This affordability opens up new possibilities for air travel, making it accessible to a wider range of passengers and businesses. The Celera 500L is not only cost-effective, but also environmentally conscious. It features a state-of-the-art diesel engine, reducing its carbon footprint and contributing to a cleaner planet. Cruise speed is projected to be in excess of 460 miles per hour, with a range of 4,500 nautical miles. In engine failure, Celera 500L pilots can glide for up to 120 miles entirely unpowered, resulting in higher flight safety. Compared to other aircraft in its class, such as the Beechcraft King Air 350 or the Citation CJ3 Plus, the cabin volume is bigger in the Celera. It has 448 cubic feet of cabin space, compared to 416 for the Beechcraft and 311 for the Citation. In 2022, Otto Aviation partnered with British-American hydrogen-electric developer ZeroAvia to make a zero-emission powertrain. The American venture agreed with ZeroAvia to build a hydrogen-powered version of the upcoming Celera 500L. The collaboration means the new jet may feature a hydrogen-electric propulsion system that delivers zero-emission flights. As the Celera 500L takes flight in 2025, it represents more than just another aircraft. It symbolizes a tangible shift towards more efficient, cost-effective, and environmentally conscious air transportation.